that I move. She like the way that I rock. She like the way that I woo. And she let it clap for a nigga.
Video, but before we get on with this video, y'all should already know what I'm about to say. And if you don't, you need to get what you do. That means you need to subscribe to my channel, follow all my social medias linked down below. And now let's get into the video. All right, y'all. So basically, today I'm giving y'all like a day in my life. I don't know if it's gonna be a day in my life or a weekend in my life yet, but yeah. So I have a lot to do today. I'm going to a FAMU. I'm going to a Celebration Bowl, and then I'm going to my cousin's basketball game. I think I'm going to two basketball games today, but I know for sure I might be going to my cousin's basketball game today. And then I'm doing a Secret Santa and brunch, I believe. That's the rundown for today. So yeah, but I'm about to go get ready to go to the Celebration Bowl. So yeah, I'm about to get ready to go to the Celebration Bowl. It is currently 9:39. And we have to leave the house no later than 11. So I'm about to go and get ready, and I will see y'all when we're about to leave or in the car. Hey y'all, I'm back in my room. I have on an outfit. Let me show y'all. But it's cold outside, so I might not be able to wear it just like this. I might wear it like this for the pictures. Oh, y'all can't really see it because of that light glare. But I might wear it like this for the pictures and then put my sweatshirt on. But yeah, this is the fit for right now. But yeah, like I was saying, I don't know because it's cold outside. It's like 50 something degrees outside. And, you know, we're going to be outside. So I don't know how this is going to work. But I do want to, I'll put the sweatshirt on. Actually, I do know how it's going to work. I'm going to put the sweatshirt on for the game. But like when I take pictures, I'm gonna take the sweatshirt off. I'm gonna have some with the sweatshirt on, some with the sweatshirt off. So, yeah. But anyways, I'm about to go ahead and finish doing my get ready with me. But I'm gonna let y'all see this part. But let me show y'all what I use. So, face wash is the Purity Soap kind, the wash face soap. But I use this moisturizer, and that's really it that I use for like skincare products that has something to do with this part of my routine. So should I wear my contacts or my glasses? Because it's gonna be a long day. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and stop rambling, and then I'm gonna get into it. So yeah. Alright, y'all. So I'm dang getting ready. I'm about to put my shoes on and grab my sweatshirt. And I'll be done. Let me tie these little edges down before they get to. I don't know what they're gonna get to doing, but they ain't gonna go away. Bro. But yeah, I'm done getting ready. So I will see y'all when I'm getting in the car. Okay, y'all. So let me show y'all the fit. So. Well, the light kind of gonna glare in the mirror, but anyways, so we got the FAMU hoodie on. Underneath it, we got the black bodysuit, and then we got the jeans and the dunks. And we have to wear clear purses or like clear bags, so I'm gonna bring a black clear bag. But yeah, this is the fit, you know what I'm saying? Get into it. But yeah, so that's the fit and things. I'm gonna take pictures later, so y'all will probably get like a better like look of what it looks like. But yeah, I'm gonna see y'all when I get in the car or when I get to the stadium. Okay, y'all, so we're on the way. Time update is 11:31 and we're on the way down here. I'm gonna see y'all when we get there. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to vlog on my camera, so I might have to switch over to my phone. But yeah, we're on the way down there, so I'm gonna see y'all when we get to the stadium, right? Yeah, I'm gonna see y'all when we get to the stadium.
Time I sip on cocaine, I get wrong. Annoying the sounds of the storm when it comes. She understand I can't take her everywhere I think it's going. I've been in the field like the treasure on the corn. I can hear the tears when they drop over the phone. Get mad at yourself cause she can't leave me alone. Gossip, get messy, that ain't what we doing. Traveling around the world, over the phone dropping tears. I get more vulnerable when I can feel. When you drunk, you tell me exactly how you feel. My time away from women. I cannot convince you that I love you for a living.
Okay, hey y'all. So we're walking to the the Benz right here. I'm looking at the State Farm right now. We walk into the Benz, it's right there. So yeah, the game's supposed to start at 12. It's 12:03. So we're gonna see. But I'm pretty sure that he did too much, but like the Pledge of Allegiance and stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna see y'all when we get in there. Oh Lord. All right, hey y'all, so we're in here. We walking in. I just seen so many people that I seen from my little school thing. I just seen so many of them. But yeah, we in here. We finna go find our seat. And woo, it's kinda packed. Hey, I'm gonna see y'all when we get to our seats.
Let's go!
Alright, hey, y'all. So, I couldn't get the video because I was too busy eating. But we scored. Anyway, y'all. We scored like we should.
I'ma see y'all. Uncle Timmy, number 1 premium. Get 100 now. Yeah.
model of excellence, the incomparable Florida University's marching band.
We came from the game. We're at Pont City Market trying to get a last, well, should I say this? We're at Pont's trying to get a last minute gift. So, yeah. Where are we going? Oh, Sephora. So we're finna go in Sephora to get some perfume. Who? Oh, we finna go in Sephora to get some perfume. So, yeah. Y'all, we came in here for some perfumes, and that's what we're at. We're getting that one right there. This one. We're getting that one. If y'all can even hear me.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, it's okay. That's what we came in here for. See what we leave out with. If y'all want to know what to get me for Christmas, give me this. This or this or that. That's what you, if you want to know what to give me for Christmas, give me one of those, because I promise you, I will wear it down. Like, give me that if you don't know what to give me for Christmas. Okay, y'all, we walked out. Like I said, we went in there for one thing, left out with two. Classic. But yeah, we're getting in the car now. We're about to go, I don't know where we're gonna go actually, but yeah, I'm gonna see y'all wherever we go. Okay, hey y'all, we're at TJ Maxx now, looking at beanies. Time of day, I don't even think I updated y'all on the time when we left the game. It was like 4 something. Now it's 6:09, and we're going to dinner at 8, so. Yeah.
Ivy, please come to the office, please. Ivy to the ASM office, thank you.
We're not gonna make it. Well, we didn't. We're not going to the basketball game. We're just gonna meet them at dinner. So I'm gonna see y'all at dinner. Alright, hey y'all. So we still downtown. We about to go eat in a minute. I just had to update y'all because I haven't updated y'all in a while. But yeah. We're just chilling, waiting until 8 o'clock so that we could go down to Atlantic Station and go to dinner and do the gift exchange. So, yeah, but I'm out here finna make a TikTok, so I'm gonna let y'all see it or whatever. If I could set the camera up. If I can't set the camera up. Oh, yeah, the camera. I'm about to put it, like, right here. Y'all see me? Y'all can't even see me. Y'all can't even see me, so I don't know how y'all gonna see me like make this TikTok, but yeah, I'm gonna make this TikTok and I'm gonna show y'all the TikTok after I make it, so yeah. Alright, y'all, I finished the TikTok. Let me show y'all.
Cool, Mara. Yeah, what up, bro?
I finished my TikTok. I'm gonna see y'all when we going to dinner. Hey y'all, so update, it is 8:05
and use the right lane to keep right onto I-75 north.
And we are on the way to Atlantic Station to go eat at your house. I'll give y'all a peer look at downtown.
In 1.3 miles, take exit 251A onto 17th Street toward
downtown.
Downtown,
bruh. Anyways, yeah, real bad. But yeah, I just had to come out here and update y'all, tell y'all we're downtown. I mean, not downtown. We're on the way, so yeah, I'm gonna see y'all when we get there. Hey, vlog! Say hi to the vlog.
Hi.
Getting the gift ready. Oh. That's mine. Yeah. This is my gift, y'all.
This is the secret Santa.
Anyways, my gift for my secret Santa. Oh. But anyways, we're here. Finally, let me give y'all a time on thing. 8:26. I'm finna change my lock screen, y'all. So
we were stuck in traffic. So
yeah, we were stuck in traffic. But I'm finna change my lock screen. Y'all finna get a whole new lock screen for me. Anyways, I'm ready to eat so I can go to sleep. But yeah, yeah. I will see y'all when we. One thing about Atlanta, it is ghetto. Is this them? Oh.
That is.
Oh, that is them. Girl, what are you doing? Anyways, like I was saying, one thing about Atlanta, it is ghetto. So. Yeah. But I'm gonna see y'all when we're walking to your house or when we get in there. But probably when we're walking. Bye. Hey y'all, we walk into your house. Oh, can you update you? Oh yes I can, hold on. Tom. Okay, I can't update y'all on the time because my watch don't want to show me the time. So I'm going to update y'all when we're sitting down. Okay y'all, we're in here, but I'm gonna get copyrighted if I don't pick it up, so 8:56. I just had a bitch on the time. I'm gonna see y'all when the people be here. Hey guys! Hey guys, so I just wanna let you know it's 9:35. It's currently an hour later. I have no drink. No food. Haven't ordered my food. Destiny out here. Oh my god. After an hour. My drink, y'all. My drink. After an hour. Okay. Haven't drank anything in an hour.
I was just playing.
It was a joy.
You already know. What they got going? In the car, Joseph, Joseph, he's mine, y'all see him? Mine, babe. What? Y'all, the food is here.
Tortilla soup.
Oh, yeah. Y'all, the food is here at 10:08. It's been, I want to say, nearly 3 hours since we've been here, and we're just getting our food. So yeah, but I'm gonna tell y'all like the table, and then I'm gonna eat, and then we're gonna wrap it up. Hey y'all, so we're back in the car. It is basically 11 o'clock, but. Yeah, we're back in the car. Dinner was meh. It wasn't worth the wait, but I don't know. When I got my food, I was like, I was ready to eat, but dang, it just got like, I didn't want to eat no more. It was just like, I was too tired to eat. My appetite was gone by the time I got my food, so. Yeah, I took it to go though, so I can eat it probably tomorrow or like during the week if I get hungry, but. Yeah, that's pretty much it for this video because tomorrow I'm not going to be doing nothing but editing. So, won't be a vlog for tomorrow. I hope y'all enjoyed this day in the life. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see y'all in the next video. Bye! No.